video, today we will be filming The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild Master Mode.
Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Wake up, Link. Is a Sheikah slate. Take it. It will help guide you after your long slumber. Hold the Sheikah slate up to the pedestal. That will show you the way. Link, you are the light, our light, that must shine upon Hyrule once again. Now go.
Okay.
Link, head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah slate.
Yes, if he does at the right time, you get this attack thing. That's cool.
You have been asleep for the past 100 years. The beast. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end. before it's too late.
Oh, look at this. Oh, a ruby. What's that over there? Where is it?
A bow. Good time. ma'am.
It's like Moth the Edge with him. Whoa! Don't want to mess with them. Because they will go. Or dangerous. Come and kill me like very easily. I wonder if they're pretty close to the edge. They're chasing me.
Yes.
Die! I'm gonna do it there, there's this will probably be easy if I do. Over here. and he dies. More sticks. I wonder if we could. Apparently, we could have dropped it, but we can't now. Nice. I bought a ton of materials. That business plant. Very spicy pepper. Is probably very helpful. Can I start freezing now? No, I'm not! This is very helpful. It's a very steep drop. Ooh, water bomb there. And I don't want to pull out a bomb. Oh, I can mark it so I know where it is on the map. Oh, that's very helpful. Don't want to do that again. Is that one of those? Oh, that is. That's a shrine. Oh no! In!
stasis. Oh! Oh, it's timed. Hmm? Oh, that's a block. Don't like that. No, that should give me a lot of time. Okay, enough time, time. Okay. Ooh, probably a shield. It tried to get me. It literally waited for me. That is evil. I don't want to get rid of the stick. Don't want to fall off here. Oh, there it goes. Someone else and an insect will come out when it's there. Keep an eye out for them. Okay. Oh wait, it's still night. No. This is inconvenient. I don't want to use the bombs. I would probably blow myself up. I don't have much other things that I could do. I do have that shield, but I don't know if I can knock it out of my hands. I'll just make a run for it. Nope. I'm not doing that. They were about to stab me. I do not want to be stabbed. And I just fell off a cliff. This is not going well. Nope. No. I dislike this a lot. Go away. Did they go away? they did. Good thing too. I don't want to die. At all. Acorn. This is my cold resistance flask. It's gonna last for one more minute. Probably. Oh yeah, it goes back up. There's probably monsters like a water wave right there. Just because there's whirling monsters like basically everywhere in this game. Yeah, of course there is. Come on, I can slide better here. I'm gonna climb up this because I'd rather not die. And I could see where the monsters might be. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Thank you. Look. I'm gonna go down this carefully, because otherwise I'm gonna die. Oh my! Yep, I was gonna die. Drifting, oh no, monsters, no. I will just go this way. Okay, climb up here. And climb up there. Easy enough. And it doesn't touch. I don't have to like do some like bomb arrows. Let me guess. They explode. Oh my goodness, I was right. It's not like it was like super cool. It was just a guess. It was just a guess. So if we just finish this, then we can get that paraglider and get off of here. Also, I apologize for the lawnmower in the background. Sorry about that. There's gonna be something around this corner, it's dead. Of course there is. Come here. No. I just gotta run. No, oh, no, it's still there. Oh, got the last spirit orb. I can finally get off this plateau. Wow, this isn't easy at all. Of course, now it's dead. What? Where did he come from? Is it the temple? Because that's the po- Yeah, I'm gonna probably, it's probably that temple, isn't it? First, let's go check out the temple to see if that's it. Also, let's get a better shield out. Because as I said, I don't want to die. I know there can be some funny deaths in this game, but that's what it is, death. Apple. Do apples just literally just respawn there? Hello. Let's just check really quickly to make sure this is where the lines intersect. This goes. That's next, yeah. I think that's the place. Oh, it's the place. Let's go. There's a statue glowing. Let's go check it out. Pray. Okay. Heart container? Another heart container? What? Yeah, okay, so we definitely want a lot of those. Okay. He is still glowing. Why is I not in the right place? You know now.
Well done there, young one. Now then, the time has come to show you who I truly am. I was King Rome Bosphoramus Hyrule. I was the last leader of Hyrule, a kingdom which no longer exists. The great calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path. Lo, a century ago, it was then that my life was taken away from me. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me. I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago. To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation, in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy. The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously. This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess sent to inherit a sacred power, and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected four skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess her appointed knight and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining. From deep below Hyrule Castle, seize control of the Guardians and the Divine Beasts. Turn them against us. The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight gravely fought and collapsed while defending the princess. And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon. However, the princess survived to face Ganon alone.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
That princess was my own daughter, my dear Zelda. And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself. Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link. I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Somehow, Ganon has maintained control over all four divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road down to Kakariko Village. There you will find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Well, that's it for this episode, and goodbye.